The Art and Science of Personal Magnetism. Theron Q. Dumont. Preliminary Greeting. I take pleasure in presenting to many American students who will acquire possessions of copies of this book these practical lessons on the art and science of personal magnetism. These chapters contain the gist of the lessons taught by me in classes and to individuals in my course of personal instruction conducted by me here in Paris for the past 18 years. In my personal work, of course, I adapt the instruction to the special requirements of my individual students, which I cannot do in the case of general lessons in printed form. But notwithstanding this, I feel that I have condensed into these pages the essence of my methods and principles of my practice, so that any student of average intelligence may readily grasp, assimilate, and apply the same with success. At least, I feel that if the student does not accomplish this, it will be his or her own fault, not that of myself. In introducing this book, I wish to express my obligations to Mr. L.N.D., an American student of mine here in Paris, who has kindly transformed my rather stilted guidebook English into the plain, simple form desirable for a book designed for the general public. I feel particularly indebted to him for supplying the idiomatic American man-on-the-street terms, thus reproducing the conversational style which I use in all my lessons in French, but which my book English rendered impossible in this case without the kindly assistance of this worthy gentleman. With hand on heart, I send to my new American audience the sincere regards and most earnest wishes for success.